This is a story about Mr. and Mrs. Frog and their two kids, Froggy and Frogger, and how they got kidnapped by the frog thief. I don't know what I'm gonna do tonight, honey. Neither do I. I wanted to go to the frog meeting at the kids' school while you watch them. Well, I have to go to a golf meeting. Maybe Mr. Giraffe could watch him while we go out for a little bit. Yeah, but you heard on the news, there's a frog thief on the loose. We can't leave these two alone. Good idea. We better ask the other neighbors if they can watch him. Mr. Turtle can watch him and Mrs. Snail can watch him. Perfect. And I already called them up, so they know already. Good, good. Kids, we're gonna go out for a little while, so you have to be home with a babysitter. Yep, so you better behave. Yes, Mother, yes, Father, we know. Yes, we do know, Mother and Father. Good, good. Now, your mother and I will be leaving shortly. You'll be home alone for a little bit because Mr. Turtle and Mrs. Snail had to go out to dinner, but they'll be back later, okay, just to check on you, okay? Sounds good to us, Mom. Even Frogger and I want to be by ourselves just for a little bit. That's right. Plus, you guys are getting older. You have to be alone by yourselves. Right. Plus, we have our... Don't spin too fast, hon. You'll get sick. Sorry. Plus, we have our imaginary guard dog named Duke. That's right. Duke, the imaginary guard dog. Okay, well, me and your father are gonna be leaving now, okay? Well, we'll see you in a little while, guys. Alright, bye, Mom, bye, Dad. We'll see you in a little bit. Bye. Oh, boy, we're home by ourselves. Yes, what shall we do, brother of mine? I don't know. Let's spin till we puke. Okay, you first. Oh, that was weak, Froggy. Your turn, Frogger. Frogger! I'm sorry, I got a little... Oh, I did it! Oh, wait, why'd you... Wow.
Attention, everybody. The frog thief is on the street, so beware, he might try to get into your house.
The frog thief is on the street. Mom and Dad, they just went out. Oh my goodness, we better call them up. No, wait. Mom and Dad are out. They'll be fine.
They might want...
Oh, I forgot what I was going to say. I'm so nervous. Me too. Wait, this isn't really any news. Let's watch. Okay.
And for all you little kids out there, you might be a victim of the frog thief. Dun dun dun! And the frog thief sounds like this. Croak, 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 croak.
He croaks like Ma and Pa. I'm going to bed. No, don't. He might go through the window of your bedroom. Don't kiss me. You have cooties. No, you do. No, you do. No, you do.
Wait. I have an idea.
What?
Duke. We can call up Duke.
Duke. Duke, Duke. Where are you? Oh, he's not coming. Ugh. Ding dong. Come in, Mrs. Snail.
Hi, kids. Mr. Turtle wanted me to come in and check on you guys.
We're freaking out.
I know, because that frog thief is on the loose. He's on the street. He's out to look for frogs only. But I'll keep an eye on you guys while your parents are gone. Understood?
Yes, Mrs. Snail.
Yes, Mrs. Snail. Good. Now, the two of you should not argue, okay?
I can hear you from next door. I'm going to go check on Mr. Turtle for a little bit, and I'll be back here in a few, okay? Okay. We'll make sure to keep it down. Thank you. I'll be back. Okay, bye, Mrs. Snail. Bye, Mrs. Snail. See you soon. Bye. You can go out the back door. Thank you. I'm scared. Me too.
Breaking news. We found these two couple standing here on the street talking to a whole bunch of people that they know. It is a mother and a father of two frogs named Froggy and Frogger.
Mom and Dad.
The thief is out to get these parents. But luckily, there's a hand guard guarding them as we speak.
A hand guarding them? That must be one of Ryan's hands.
No, Ryan's a friendly giant. She's touching us right now.
Oh, well, that explains why my hips hurt. Wait. What if
the hand that's holding me right now gets Mom at least?
Good idea. That's Dad, but close enough.
Son? Kids, are you okay?
Yes, we're okay.
Your mother got left behind. I freaked out. Your mom said, leave me behind and let the thief try to take me. I came as soon as I could.
Oh, this is terrible. I know, we're scared.
It's okay. Mrs. Snail came over, I heard, but you're safe with me. This is breaking news. Mrs. Frog has been kidnapped by the frog thief.
Mama!
Oh, honey.
I hear her.
Croak, croak. If you want to see your wife ever again, please meet me outside the door, Mr. Frog.
Okay, kids. I'll be back. I'm gonna go get your mom.
Okay. Be careful. Oh my goodness. You're an ugly thing. Let go of my wife. Honey, it's just Ryan's hand.
Oh, sorry, Miss Ryan. I didn't know it was your hand.
Everyone thinks that her hand's a frog thief. Oh, I told everyone that was a false alarm. Mom, you're okay.
Ryan's hand was the thief all along. Yep, it was a big misunderstanding. And look, kids, they're gonna say it right now. It was a big false alarm all along. It was a giant hand that was the thief. And it was other known as Ryan's giant hand.
Oh. Well, kids, all's well, ends well. Yeah, I'm glad that you're safe. Me too.
Well, we better be getting off to bed. Yep.
I'm tired.
Me too. Come on, kids. I'm tired. I'm tired too.
Well, the frog family lived happily ever after, and the frog thief never came back again. The end.